What would you do if a crocodile suddenly grabbed you and pulled you underwater? Today, we're breaking down how to survive a crocodile attack using real-life footage from a shocking incident at a zoo where a trained keeper was dragged into the underwater by a crocodile and she lived to tell the tale. Let's rewind. Crocodiles are one of the nature's most efficient predators. They stalk silently, strike suddenly, and when they bite, they don't let go. But their most dangerous weapons? The death roll. When a croc clams down, it doesn't just hold on, it spins. This terrifying maneuver is designed to rip off flesh, tear limbs, and completely overpower the victim. But here is where the story turns into a lesson of survival. Instead of resisting the spin, the keeper spawned with the crocodile. As wild as it sounds, fighting against the death roll can cause your limbs to twist or tear. Spinning with a croc reduces torque and can prevent amputation. It saved her life. Then backup arrived. A brave colleague jumped into the water and did the unthinkable. He grabbed his arms around the crocodile's neck, holding it steady, buying precious seconds for the others to rescue the keeper. Crocodiles are strongest in their bite, but weakest when it comes to side-to-side head movement. If you're trained or helping a victim, control the neck and avoid the jaws at all costs. If you're enjoying this video, please smash the subscribe button right now. Also give us a thumbs up so it can encourage us to bring more fascinating wildlife experience. Now, let's go deeper. What can you do if you are ever attacked by a crocodile? Number 1. Don't go in the water. Most attacks happen in or near water. Avoid swimming in crocodile's territory, especially at dawn or dusk. 2. If a croc grabs you, fight back. Target the eyes, snout, or throat. These are the most sensitive areas. Using anything you have, a stick, rock, or even your fists. 3. Go with the roll. If the croc starts spinning, do not resist. Try to roll with it. Fighting the spin can cause immediate injury or limb loss. 4. Make noise. Splash before entry. If you are near water, be loud. Crocs prefer ambushes. Noise may prevent a sneak attack. 5. Get help fast. If you're not alone, shout for help. It took a couple of people to rescue the keeper in the video. The keeper in this footage survived because of her training, calmness under pressure, and the quick action of her team. But not everyone is so lucky. So if you ever find yourself face to face with a crocodile, remember, don't panic, think fast, and use everything you've just learned. Subscribe to WildlifeCast for more survival guides and wild stories. Would you survive a crocodile attack? Comment below. See you next time in the next roar.